saying, why aren't you coming?
No, I just... I was looking for a dinner tonight, bro. I wanted to see you.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, guys, he's not coming.
I realize there's nothing but wanted there.
No, like, yeah.
And it also makes him feel like gossip.
Yeah, I know. I know what you mean, but it would be good to see him, you know?
Sure, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Hello, how's everyone doing? We're just making our coffee. I just got a paper cut and it killed. Out of water, I did add water. Okay, there we go. Paper cut right there. Blue eyes, thanks for the galaxy. Dropping everything. How's everybody doing? I know, eh? They are the worst. Like, kills. I was walking by the table and I just a little piece of paper slipping out. Just skin me. Never had that. Got a new bracelet. I'm loving it. It's like shiny too. It's pretty sick. Hello, hello. Great because of you, beautiful Al. Will's Apple, thanks for the galaxy. We're top 8 in the house. How's everybody doing? We're gonna go upstairs, get the skincare. Also, I don't know where it went, but I got a headband. So, I don't have to use a hat. Hello, it's me. I'm from California. Yeah, right? So, got a headband. Never used it though. Don't really know how to use this. But let's try it out. Okay. Hello. It's me. There we go. This is, thank you, Stephanie, for it. See if our coffee's ready, and then get the skin all. Me and Kelly are heading to Toronto, and I think we might do another live in our hotel, make some content. We're going for a nice dinner tonight with my uncle. It's gonna be fun. Kelly's
not.
What?
Do a pre-dinner live.
Yeah.
Are you on live now?
Yeah.
Yeah, do a pre-dinner live at Les Germain, like the old days.
Yeah.
Just before we go for dinner with your uncle.
Yeah, okay. We'll do a pre-dinner live, guys, if you guys
want. We'll be awkward.
Yeah. I got a harmonica, too. So I mess around with it. Pretty fun. Just kind of mess around with it, but like, I feel like I could learn this. Like, it's actually pretty sick. Everyone's saying, hi, honey. I'm from California dreaming to where we used to be. Sandra, thank you. We're almost ready here. What is for dinner? So tonight we're going to the Good Sun, and it's I never heard of it before, but I went with my uncle last time and Adam, and it was so freaking good. Like, I'm talking the best pasta, like just unreal. It's like this meat sauce pasta. So we're gonna go there and grab that. Oh, not location. I can say my location. It's fine. You guys can come join, but you guys don't know the time. So, not gonna tell you the time. All right, let's get to skincare. We got our cleansing foam. I got some people saying, don't use your eye serum, I think you're allergic. I'm gonna use it anyway, because I don't think I'm allergic. If you're talking about the bags under my eyes, just because I've been really tired lately. And yeah, but, yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, thank you for the mirror. There's a new update, I guess. Mimi, thanks for the PayPal. Can we hear you growl again? You guys wanna hear me growl? It's hard. Homie's gonna love that. He's gonna be like, you're growling to your girls now? Not a boy? Did you find your bear headband? No, I didn't. I'm pissed about that. That one's cute. But I found this one this morning. But it's like, kind of dust. It's kind of like, you know, I don't know. It's kind of weird. Look at the flow on the kid. Flowsember. I think Adam took it. Adam! Did you take my headband? Still have to use this, haven't used it yet. Really excited. Might use it tonight. I got some new bath bombs too. They were unreal. Gave Kelly one, used it this morning, and he was loving it this morning. Now I got Kelly obsessed with bath bombs. Did you give your mom her copy of her calendar? I only remember getting one calendar. And a lot of people are saying you should sell those on your website. So I don't know how that works. I don't know if we're gonna message the girl that made them, or I don't know how it works, or if we give her a percentage or whatever, but we like the idea because those calendars are pretty freaking sick. You know, a lot of time in them. It had like all like quotes that I said. Had a bunch of like pictures, like it was really cool. Had my brother's birthday. Honestly, I think it would be a good idea to maybe sell those. Beverly, thanks for the PayPal. Guys, thank you for the gifts. We're top 8. That's freaking beauty. But yeah, Tim's is in the house. No way can we welcome Tim's. Tim's, how you doing? I'm actually drinking your coffee right now. And it's good, really good. Love your coffee. I had 3 this morning. Just saying. I'm big fan. Deneen, thanks for, it's a birthday for Deneen. Can we say happy birthday to Deneen? Deneen. Dun, 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 dun. Sign our guy. One day, guys, you know? One day. One day. We got JB up there right now, so JB, he deserves it, but one day. I gotta deserve it more. I gotta grind harder a bit, and then we'll see. We'll see. Have you gotten your birthday present? What was it? So I have a bunch of gifts in my car right now. We might be able to run out later and grab some if you guys want to open some. And yeah, I got a ton of gifts. I don't know how long I'm gonna do the gifts. The only reason, because it's just a lot of work. One, picking them up, and two, I have to pay tax on every gift I get. It's very weird, I never heard of that. But apparently it's like you have to pay tax on it, and it's like, whoa, because I got a lot of gifts, so it's a lot of money. So yeah, we'll see how long we do that, but I'm excited for this open because I got a lot of gifts. They were like, oh my gosh. Yeah, every gift. You gotta like write a statement of how much money you think you got from gifts, and then you gotta pay tax on that. It's all right though, we got a lot of cool gifts. I don't worry about doing it, but just for the future, it might get a little too hassle because I'm getting a ton of gifts. Like I get a call every day and it's like, we walk in the store and we have our own little department for like our gifts. Just chilling. And it's like, Kelly walked in, it's like stacked up to here. So it's like, it's wicked. It's really wicked. But it's awesome. It is awesome. Heart melt when he feels like home. When did I say that? Was it because when I smelled the sweater? Or what was it? Feels like home. Feels like home. Or when just me being on like live feels like home. Mary, thanks for the PayPal saying drinks on me tonight. Aw, thanks, Mary. Think I'm actually gonna get a little white girl wasted tonight. Have some fun with Kelly and my uncle. It's gonna be sick. Wow, this headband. It's actually sick. Tipsy live. I don't think so. I always get in trouble for doing the tipsy lives. So I can't do that. And Teresa, thank you for the PayPals. We have 1.6 in the house today. So today's Friday. What's everyone up to? Is everyone, who's working right now? Who's just chilling? Is anyone going out tonight? Working. Nice, shoveling. Okay, so let's get washing the skin. Or here we go. All right, so let's. Libby, thanks to the people. You're absolutely the best. White girl wasted. Yeah, so I did not make up that expression, just so you guys know. It's a big expression my age, and everyone says, like, white girl wasted. Yeah, I don't even really know what it means, but it's just like, yeah, getting wasted, you know? What's going on in Toronto? So tonight, me, Kelly, and my... Okay, you guys know it. Okay, some people didn't, so I was just letting you guys know. what is going on in Toronto. Toronto, we're going to dinner with my uncle and Kelly. Adam was going to come, but he's not coming anymore because he's got to see his girlfriend. But it will be fun. It's my favorite restaurant. It's freaking amazing, so it's going to be sick. Have you ever got your ears pierced? I actually did. In high school, I got both ears pierced, and I was playing hockey at the time, so it wasn't the best time to get your ears pierced because a lot of people chirp. So I'd get in like a fight, and like they'd be like, "Why do you got earrings on, dude?" And I'd be like, "Cause I'm a pretty boy. I'm like, you know, just who I am. Like, why are you coming at me, bro? Wanna fight?" And then I'd knock him out, and then I'd just be like, no, I'm just joking. All right, so let's get at her. I gotta shave the beard too. All right, so first, before we start, I'm going to put you guys right here for a quick sec. I'm gonna take a quick pee because I gotta pee. Okay, stay here. I'll be 10 seconds. Hello, it's me, I'm California Dreaming. Healthy stream. That is funny. That is awkward though. You guys heard me peeing. Yeah. I'm all awkward. So, yeah. No iSterm. I'm using my iSterm, okay? Because if I'm allergic to it, I'll figure it out this time. But I don't think I'm allergic to it. I honestly don't. But thank you for caring about me, because that means a lot. But I'm honestly going to use it. Because, yeah. Just a little bit. Yeah. You said it burns. No, but I have sensitive skin. Like, literally, my skin gets rashy. Like, crazy. And it just burns all the time. It's just how it is. Don't forget to tap. Okay, thank you. Tap, tap, tappity tap. Two pumps. This smells so good. I gotta shave the beard. This does smell like amazing though. Amazing. Hello, it's me. You from California. Okay. Just rub it in. Just rub it in. All right. Angelina, thank you for the paper. Any big plans coming up that you can share? Honestly, biggest plan I'm doing is just grinding on myself. So if, just a warning, if I take like 2 days off social media, I know I said this before, and I'm just not on, just remember, I'm there. In your hearts, I'm grinding, okay? Because there's just a lot going on in my life right now, and I just want to, I want to be prepared, and I want to get ready, and yeah. So just so you guys know, just so you guys know, I don't want, okay, thank you guys. I knew you guys would understand. I'm just so you guys know, but yeah. All right, let's rub this stuff off. Put a little more on the forehead. Taloni, thank you for the pay passing. Thanks for being you. Have a good time with Kelly. Thank you. If you guys have any questions, shoot it in the question box. Do you prefer PayPal or gifts? Okay, so this is an honest question. I would honestly prefer PayPal because PayPal doesn't take a percentage of your money. TikTok takes a big percentage. Just so everyone knows here, you guys don't have to. You guys know that. You don't have to do anything, but you guys just save your money. Like, just you guys don't have to spend your money on me. I just want you guys to know that. I do this social media thing as a job now because it's turned into a job, and I've been getting money from it, and I've been doing modeling and stuff, but I just want you guys to know that you guys don't have to, because I just don't want you guys to think like I'm ever like, you know, I just, you know. So yeah, that's all I want to say. You're an entertainer, exactly. That's what I think too. Like, I'm an entertainer and I'm getting paid to be an entertainer, and that's what I want to do for a living, and it's happening. So it's like, great, I love it, it's amazing. But it also stresses me out sometimes because I feel like I don't want you guys to, you know, just be like, just turn on me or anything. Just be like, yo, I sent this guy money and he's, you know, like, just want you guys to know, yeah, just want you guys to know. I just want you guys to know, okay? Alright, so we wash that off. You got Tyler in the house? Hey, Tyler. Alright. That smells so good. That skin cream. Oh, thank you guys. Rana, thanks for the paper. I'm saying, don't ever worry about us. We are happy anytime you choose to share with us. Okay, thank you guys. Yeah, I'm glad you guys understand, because it's just, yeah. But what I have to realize is to not listen to the haters and realize that this is my job. So treat it as a job and don't be guilty. Don't feel guilty for getting paid for it, because this is a job, you know? It's an amazing job. I get to do whatever I want and get paid for it, you know? So sometimes it feels like you don't deserve it or something. You get this weird feeling and it's not a good feeling. But I'm trying to work on that feeling and really think, no, this is, I'm an entertainer. Have fun with it. Be an entertainer and accept what I'm getting and be proud of it. You know what I mean? That's what I'm trying to work on lately. But yeah. Okay, so thank you guys. Thank you. All right, so we got our cleansing foam on. Now, what is next, guys? I'm sorry that I don't know what to put on, but I think it's your favorite one, everybody. Your iSTERM. Donna, thanks for the PayPal. Thank you, Deneen. Is it iSTERM or is it iCREAM? Serum. So serum, just dab it. I'll just put a little bit, not too close. Toner, what's toner? You need toner. Okay, very small amount. Okay, here we go. Eye serum. I'm just putting a little bit. Hello, it's me. I'm from California dreaming moon. Aw, I just got a really nice PayPal message. I didn't read your name, but thank you. They said, listen, no one's holding a gun for me to watch you. I choose to watch you. That's very true. You know, thanks. Yeah, you know, this is my job. Be proud of it and kill it. And kill it. Okay, so we got the eye serum on. Do we put the eye cream on or do we put the body butter on? Body butter. Moisturizer, body butter. Okay, let's throw some body butter. Thanks for the... We got 1.8 in the house. What's up, guys? Right when I take my shirt off, everyone comes in. You guys are bad. Come on. All right. Put some oil in there. We are family. Yes, we are. I got all my sisters and me. We are family. You know what I realized too, guys? Everything's about attitude. Like having, like everything's about attitude. Like if you just give the right attitude, you'll be good. You know what I mean? Like Sharon, thanks for the PayPal. What brand is that? It's Hermeist. Hermeist. Albos, yes. But yeah, you know what I mean? Everything's about just like attitude. Cause like I was just thinking here and I'm like, someone said my body's nice and I was looking at it and I'm like, well, it could be better. And I'm just thinking, I'm like, but is could be better gonna be the attitude to get you better? Or is it gonna be, or should I maybe be more like, yeah, it's good, but it's gonna get better. Like, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to work on the friggin' attitude. I need some good attitude towards everything. Good attitude. Good attitude. Attitude. Okay, so we got the body butter on. I'm looking like a man. I'm looking like a man now. Like I'm 22 years old. I'm a man. Like I'm a man now. It's kind of crazy, you know? I was just like a little boy looking in the mirror and just like just flipping my hair around playing hockey. And now it's like, whoa, I got a beard. I got a friggin'. I got a nice body, like. Jeez. Alright. You should probably flex though, Amy. Yeah, Amy? You gonna send me a line if I flex? Yeah? No flex. That's no flex. I don't flex, okay? I don't like flexing. Alright. Here we go. Okay, so we got this, the eye cream. So the Diamond Age eye cream. Do we just put that under the eyes? I forget. I don't want to do that anymore. That it's hard, guys. Like frig, it's hard, okay? Homie did it good. I'm not very good at it. Tiny amount. Okay. Under the eyes. Thank you guys. Thank you. We got 1.9 in the house. What is up, guys? Welcome to Whitey's Life. Okay. We are family. Okay, so growl. Meow. What the f- Sorry, like. Could you imagine? Could you imagine? Meow. Oops. Like all the boys are like, yo, growl, growl. And I'm like, yeah? Yeah, try it. What was that? That was my growl. Yeah, that was my growl. Okay. Awkward. So we got our body butter on, we got our eye cream on, we got our eye sperm on, and we got this to put on next. But this is the peeling one, so that's before the shower, after the shower. Acting class is paying off, Keith. Good. Stephanie, thanks for the PayPal. You're a lion. Thanks. Thank you. So, pretty much got everything on. Holy, I just had like a weird thought. Like I'm in my washroom right now, going live, doing skincare, talking to 2,000 people. It's just like kind of crazy. Like, cause like last year was like my life was different. Now I'm just sitting here. Going live, like it's just like, whoa. You know, it's just wow, it's crazy. It's amazing, I know, eh? Freaking amazing. Hits me harder every day. It's like, whoa, slow down. Okay, so we're pretty much done. I hear Kelly come upstairs.
Hi. Hey. Your skincare?
Yeah. How does it look?
Your skin's already good.
So, should you get the gifts? Some of them?
I'll wait in a second, but I want to hear Madonna.
Do you?
Are you still just sitting here?
Yeah, well, I'm done now. I can't find my moisturizer, though. Do you have any moisturizer?
I need some badly.
Do you?
My skin is dry and I'm old.
You are old.
Oh, and you're a bully, in most cases.
I'm kidding.
You're not a bully. That's a horrible word to say.
Okay, yeah.
You are old. You know what? Us oldies love you.
I know. I'm old. I'm my soul.
You're old soul. Well,
I'm an old soul.
Tonight's the night. Let it shine. Who's playing today? Are you putting music on?
William James, no.
Come on.
Okay,
go put Madonna on and I'll go grab a gift, okay?
Yeah. We're gonna put some Madonna on. Surprise, Kelly.
I'll grab you a gift, okay?
I'll surprise you what's on.
Do you want me to go outside?
Yeah.
And get some boxes?
Yeah. Oh, no.
What's the matter?
I just spilled water all over my new pillow. Shit. All right, we're gonna surprise Kelly with Madonna. We're gonna do Vogue, I think, because he likes Vogue. Or Lucky Star. What do you guys want? Lucky Star or Vogue? I think Lucky Star, actually. You must be my lucky star. Shut on me wherever you are. You're wearing a headband, yeah. Thanks. Papa don't preach. How long is Kelly's? Blue-eyed Gavin, calling again. While we're on live. Really, Gavin, really. Really, really. Please know more of us love you than hate you. I know. I know you guys love me. And I know more love me. But, yeah. No buts. I found your land. No way. And it's in Scotland too. That's sick. Kelly, stay there. Yes, Gavin, come over, bro. There.
Well, I'm holding a whole box of things.
Okay, one sec. Thank you, Brandon, for the PayPal. Okay, you're good. I'm just naked. No, I'm kidding.
What did you say?
Nothing.
You are not trying to lie.
No, I was joking.
Oh. Oh. Here.
Yes.
Ah! Honey, this is my show. My lucky star. Oh. Vogue.
We got a big catch.
Lazy?
We got a big catch.
Big catch. Ladies, this has got to stop. If we want our boy Whitey on Calvin Klein billboards and stuff, we need a six pack, right? We need a body. The face is there, but I need the body there too because modeling is competitive. So this kind of stuff that he gets sent a lot of is not good for him, but he loves it.
No.
But no more candy. He gets boxes of candy, and I'm like, no! Play Vogue. I like Vogue, honey.
You like Vogue?
Yes.
We were all thinking Lucky Star, bro.
But I want Vogue.
See, right when you come in, the viewers go up. Should me and Kelly
start... No, push Vogue, push Vogue.
Should me and Kelly do our own reality show?
A reality show? You don't get to pick that.
What do you mean?
Well, they have to choose you, but reality shows, they go out. Like, Madonna. You have to go Madonna, I think, because Vogue says Kim Kardashian. Why is Kim Kardashian, like, so famous?
Wait, what were we gonna do?
Vogue, Madonna, you have to type Madonna. I can't believe you didn't skincare. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Oh, I love this song. So anyways, we gotta get you in Vogue, men's Vogue, honey. Oh yes, I love this song. Crank it. And go like this. Now I'll teach you about your go. Like this. Look at your face. You're like concentrating. Choreography. Now 5, 6, 7, 8. Look at the pink in here. The boat dancers in this video, you could have been a boat dancer, bro. Look at the sheer top. Oh,
I know.
Oh, you love Madonna, your sheer top.
The pain of life that you know.
Look at her, bro. We're all gonna be better than yesterday. Oh, there goes the 1, 2, 3, 4. The camera. Make yourself a mirror. Put yourself in the mirror. Gina. Serious face, sexy face.
Oh my god, you're such a bop.
Your dreams will open up the door, bro.
Hey, let's open a gift.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to gifts right now. Let's see what we got. First gift. Here we go.
I don't know what it is. Do you have a thing to open it with?
Yeah.
These are all like some stuff for your birthday.
I know. Birthday gifts.
Find it, not just when you up and grind it.
No more candy, just water. Water. Look at how pretty that looks. Your face by that water bottle.
It actually does.
It does.
Wait, that color's nice.
Oh, oh wow. My goodness, look at that. You already got your Hollywood Star of Fame.
No way.
Wow! I love that. That is so cool, bro. That is like something, that's a big deal.
That is sick.
Time to dream!
And Monroe, Dietrich and DiMaggio, Marlon Brando, Jimmy Dean, on the cover of a magazine, Gene Kelly, Fred Astaire, Kelly, Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers, Dance on Air, they had style, they had grace, Rita Hayworth gave good face.
Alright, we also got
an attitude, fellas that were in the mood. That's your theme song, fellas that were in the mood. Boy, he's a wild boy. Whoa,
here we go. Let's see this blind key.
Oh wow. Hockey?
Is it?
Oh, wow, look at it. Ooh. Huge.
Yo, this might be a huge
blanket. Go with the flow. That is so soft.
We're bringing it in the car.
Oh, that is nice. Isn't Madonna sick, bro? Look at the dancing, bro.
Yeah, man. You love Madonna.
Love her. Here we go, ready?
That is insane, that blanket, by the way, guys.
So soft.
So soft. Thank you so much. It didn't come with a card, but thank you.
We've got, I gotta go do some more emails.
Okay.
I got lots of stuff going on right
now. Okay, come up later.
I'll come up.
On the box. Thank you for reminding me. I always forget that. It is from Aaron. Aaron, thank you so much. I'm not going to say your last name just in case, but Aaron, thank you. I can't thank you enough. That Hollywood Star of Fame thing is going to look sick in the room. It's going to look sick in the room. And then that blanket. My brother has a blanket. My sister has a blankie. I need my own blankie. So that's my new blankie. So whenever I wake up early and someone drives my car for me, I can just sleep with that blanket in the car. Thank you. Any tips for new models? That's a good question. I would say, kind of with everyone, not just models, but focus on your like health, like drinking water and like actually like eating, like, focus on everything you put on your body, like really focus on that, because body's everything with modeling, just because one, you feel better, two, you look better, and it's just, you can move, you can, you know? So get that body in shape. Another advice I'd give is to just practice your angles. Like keep looking at yourself in the mirror and think, practice your angles. Also practice like your angles without looking in the mirror, because when the camera's on you, you can't see yourself. Like I'm used to like seeing myself, right? But so I can look good. I know how to look good because I can shape my face how I want it. But without the camera in front of you, it's hard. So you gotta practice that muscle memory with the face, and also vibe with the photographer. Get out of your comfort zone and just vibe with the photographer. And then yeah. What else? I'll be right back, guys. Just hold on, okay? Hold on. I'll be right back. I just got a crazy text. I'm back. Let me know if you guys can see me now. Okay, good. Yeah, everything's good. My brother texted me and said that this rapper that we know got the death sentence. So it just blew my mind because I'll show you quick. I'll show you. I'll show you. Yeah, scary stuff, scary stuff. Yeah, his name is YNW Melly, and I'll show you the song that he played, and he's talking about how he, like, killed his best friend. It's freaking scary stuff. And he talks about in the song how, like, the guy fell in his arms and he died in front of him. And then, so he wrote this song, and then he ended up getting the death sentence, I guess. So he actually wrote this song, and then they gave him the death sentence. But it's just a crazy story, and it's just freaky stuff. But this is the song. I'll play it quick, and then we'll stop talking about it, because it's not really good vibes. Not good vibes. It is sad. It's very sad. Because, you know, he probably grew up kind of messed up and had a messed up life and then made a mistake and took someone's life, and now he's gone for the rest of his life. Life's done pretty much, you know? So it's pretty serious, but this is the song. It's called Murder on My Mind. This is the main chorus. He talks about his right here, right? I wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. AK-47s, Mac 11s, Glock 9. Pretty big. Yeah, it is crazy. Are you taking the weekend off? I'm not sure. I'm not taking the weekend off. I'm really grinding this week. Aaron, thanks for the PayPal. T-shirt and his family's traumatized. Ready? I didn't even mean to shoot him. He caught me by surprise. I reloaded my pistol, cocked it back, and shot him twice. Shot him twice to the floor, and he got teardrops in his eye. Freaking crazy. He was afraid to die. That's what he's saying. It's time to say goodbye. Just crazy. We're done with that. But so what happened is his best friend came in his house, I think, to rob him or something. And he thought it was someone else. And then he killed his best friend or something. And then he was going to jail for murder. But he was kind of in, like, they're like kind of like, I don't know, debating how long he's going to go. And then they found a bunch of other stuff on him that, like, he's in gang stuff. So now I guess he's getting locked up. So, yeah, that is wild. Wild story. But, yeah, let's get on to our next gift. I don't know the full story, but, guys, if you want to look it up, you guys can look it up after and see what happened. Life lesson, don't be in a gang. Exactly. Don't be in a gang. You know. Yeah, don't be in a gang. Gang is, like, be a community and, like, just be, like, yeah. Life's too short. Exactly. Have fun. What's in the box? So right here, guys, we got Paul Smith. I don't know what's in here, but I'm excited to open it. So here we go. Don't be a criminal, period. Exactly. Don't be a criminal. Just do good. Do good things. Be careful with what you do. Pay attention to what you do. Do good for people and just live life. It's, like we said, short. So just have fun. All right, so we got some sick boxers. See, Paul Smith has just sick designs. Like, that is sick. And then another pair of Paul Smith boxers. Nice. So we got those. Put them on. Not right now. But I definitely will. Then we got another Paul Smith gift. Let's see what we got in here. Wow, this is a nice shirt. I'm actually loving that shirt. I'm gonna throw it on. A reload. All right. Yeah, I like that color. Same. I got a nice pair of jeans for dinner. My dad just found them. They're Ralph Lauren jeans. Probably wear that with this shirt. Wrong way. Wrong way. I thought I was the wrong way. Are you kidding me? Yo, this is actually a nice shirt. Like, really freaking nice. I know, eh? And it is from... Doesn't say. AK. The donkey is cute. Is it a donkey? I think it is a donkey. Donkey's such a funny name. Donkey. Hey, don't care. Don't care. Don't care. birthday. I didn't see your name, but happy 55th. Aw, thanks, Aaron. Hey, I sent a calendar, reached out. We'd love to hear. One sec, sorry. Thank you, Lisa, for the galaxy. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna get my management to reach out and figure out what is going on with these calendars. Oh, that's what I forgot. So who's ready for the next Whitey Bear drop? Should we drop it? Should we drop the next Whitey Bear? Forgot about that, because I think Kelly wanted to. Like it's hot.
Hi.
Kelly?
Yeah?
What's going on with the bear?
Are you still there?
Yeah.
Just a sec.
Cause I was just gonna...
Just one sec. I have to find something out.
Okay.
Just a sec.
Okay.
I can make a quick call.
Do you want me to just meet me upstairs?
Yeah, I'll come upstairs in a sec. Look, come here.
Okay. What? Did you say come here?
Yes, sec.
What? Oh my gosh.
I helped them all in.
Yo, thanks, bro.
You're welcome.
Jeez.
Okay, go upstairs and I'll read there, okay?
Okay.
Hi. So we're just...
Yes, new bear. No, so we haven't put the bear up yet. The other bear got sold out pretty quick. We got a new bear coming out. I don't know when. I'm asking Kelly right now. He's making a call. I want to get this bear out ASAP, and yeah, it's gonna be sick. Yeah, I'm not gonna spoil it though. You guys will see. You guys will see. This will also sell quick. Yeah, they're gonna sell quick. I think, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure we probably put more orders in so more people can grab them. Not sure though, but just know that there'll always be another bear. Just collect your bears and there'll always be another bear because we're always gonna do like another drop, just depending on the season or depending on the time. And yeah, it'll be fun. I like this. I like these little willy bears. What's a whitey bear? So I did have one here, but it's not here. But let's just look at this guy. Pretend it's him. I got my own little bear. We just did a Valentine's Day bear, and it sold out in like 10 seconds. And yeah, so that was our first bear drop. So whoever got that got the first drop. But then we got another one coming out. Zebra shirt is from Paul Smith, yes. How long is Kelly in town? Kelly's in town until... he doesn't really have a going home ticket. He said whenever. Whenever I get sick of him, which is never. Because Kelly needs to live here. Is Spider-Man a dad yet? Yes. We love Tipsy Well, good. Love Tipsy Well. I'm gonna get tipsy tonight at my favorite restaurant. I can't wait. Oh my gosh, I can't wait because I haven't ate today at all. I'm gonna eat before I go. But tonight, like, the food is so freaking good. Like, I might have two dishes of pasta and just pay for the dinner because I won't eat a lot tonight. I don't care. I just want to eat a lot. Get the stomach full, and then I'm gonna stay at a hotel in Toronto for the night. Yeah. We love sassy Will. Can Will be sassy sometimes? I can be sassy, yeah. It's not good to be sassy though. You don't want to be too sassy. Sometimes you gotta be sassy. You know.
Hey, Willie?
Yeah.
Excuse
me. Yeah.
Are you good?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Just chilling.
So, that last bear, the Valentine's bear, sold out so fast.
Mm-hmm.
But your bestie bear, Little Willie, bestie bear, who wants to be Will's bestie, is live now. It just went live on the William White store.
No, it didn't.
It's live. William White's bestie bear.
Get your bestie bear. Let's see how... Guys, get your bestie bear.
We're making these collector's bears, so there's gonna be a whole series, and there'll be summer fun bear, all this stuff, and so we're trying to make it so it's a collectible item, but it's live now on his store, and the last one is so cute, we just got one.
Oh, I'm excited.
Okay, I'm out of breath from going up and down the stairs so much.
Yeah, I gotta pee, just talk to them for a quick sec.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just tell them about, guys, tell them about the bestie bear, because it's gonna be cool.
Oh, hello. Hello. My hair looks terrible. Hi, guys. So, all kinds of exciting stuff going on right now, but no more candy. We want our boy to be lean, mean machine. So I need that encouragement from his fan base, because that's the only way we can blow this up, you know? He has to look like a model and perfect on camera. Such a beauty. But yeah, the bestie bear is live on William White's store. And yeah, and I don't look great. Should I get Botox? I don't even know why I'm asking, because I'm going to. Yes, I am. Here, this is your live, not mine.
I know, steal my shine, Kelsey.
You told me to sit there.
Got my bear. Let's go. So we got the love bear, the Valentine's bear sold out, and now we got up right now on my store, we got the whitey, I mean the bestie bear.
And it's white too, look at it.
It's white.
So cute. And what does it say? It says, William White is my bestie. Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
I know.
They're so soft too.
Got mine.
Yes. But we have to get to Toronto, bro.
What's the website? Okay, yeah, so we gotta go pretty soon.
It's in his bio on your Instagram.
It's in my Instagram bio, guys. Go check out my Instagram bio and there will be, you can get your whitey bears. Is $35 a good price? I think $35 is a good price.
Yeah, we have to because of all the shipping and stuff in the US. Like, it's like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, I'm going back downstairs to do emails, but we should get going.
Okay, so I'm gonna open like two more gifts.
Okay, and then in Toronto, we'll do a live too before we go out.
Yeah.
You gotta look nice tonight.
Okay, so I'll bring jeans with a shirt.
Like, actually dress nice.
Okay.
Okay. I'm meeting his uncle tonight.
Yeah, he's meeting my uncle.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm going downstairs. Something's going on right now.
Okay, bro. I'll be down soon. My Uncle Mark just said, I'm looking forward to tonight, buddy. So are we, bro. Got my bear. Yes, guys. Be honest with me, too. And let me know if you guys like this bear. And then, yeah, we'll see what bears next. We're just going to keep doing collectibles. And the last one was like a love bear for Valentine's Day. And then this one's a bestie bear. It's the bestie bear. Maria, thank you for the PayPal and saying, love you guys together, drinks on me tonight. Oh, actually, thank you so much, Maria. We are gonna send it now. Full send, let's go. I missed the first one. Yeah, so don't miss your second bear, guys. If you miss it though, there will be another bear. Don't worry. There will always be another bear. Until we stop making them. But I think we're gonna do this bear thing for a while. I like the bear idea. You know what I'm saying? Shipping to Canada is crazy. Oh, so mad I don't have money right now. I wanna get one so bad though. Oh, I'm sorry. That's why what I'm gonna do then is do some lucky giveaway ones. So when I get my collection, I'll throw on live and be like, hey guys, remember from two drops ago, we're actually gonna drop the one bestie bear. We got one more left and then I'll give one out for free yeah. Okay, sweet, thanks guys. Yeah, I just gotta wait till I get mine, so I'll probably get mine, I don't know. I think I have one here, but my dad told me I did, but I can't find it. But whenever I get it, then I'll show on live, and I don't know. Maybe sign it. you know, give away a lucky free one and just sign it. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Please say happy birthday to Karina. Karina, happy birthday. Text us Aquarius. Look, we got a nice sweater, Ski Patrol. I'm actually in love with this sweater. Sarah, thank you for the PayPal. Okay, so apparently shipping to the UK is ridiculous. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know. I'm going to talk to my management, though. If shipping is crazy, we'll try to figure it out. I don't know what we do, though, but we'll make it as easy as possible to purchase because we do want everyone to have one and have fun with it. And yeah, hump it. No, I'm just joking. No humping. Well, you can. And we won't talk about that. But yeah, anyway. Lynn, thanks for the PayPal and saying desserts on me. Oh, you guys are so sweet. Thank you. But this sweater is sick. I'm actually loving this sweater. Well, I'm sorry. I was just joking. Oh, thank you, Stephanie. Thank you, guys. Lisa, thanks for the galaxy. We are top 7. Let's go. All right. Let's open our next gift. So this sweater was from Cheryl. I like your name, Cheryl. Thank you, Cheryl. Like, I'm actually in love with this sweater. I'll put on a nice pair of jeans, wear this out, and then take this off when I'm sitting down. Have a nice pink shirt on. I wish Adam was going, but Adam's not going. But we'll see Adam soon. We'll see Adam soon. All right. Do you share hoodies with your dad? Yes, I do. I have a ton of hoodies, guys. Ton of hoodies. The jeans, yeah, they're somewhere. I'll show you guys in a sec. But the jeans are nice jeans. They're polo, nice blue, sick. And bro Alex, yes. All right, so let's see what we got here. It is, doesn't say who it's from, but these are cute, like really cute. I'm nuts. They smell good. It's weird that I'm smelling underwear, but they're new. They're brand new underwear. So it's not weird. It smells good. That's cute. I'm nuts. Honestly, I do love wearing underwear with your guys' face on it. I don't know what it is, but it gets me going. Gets me going. It's pretty awesome. You know? So yeah, here we go. Next gift. Okay, let's see what we think someone just shipped me a piece of wood for my fire. I think this is a piece of wood. Oh no, that's not just a piece of wood. Holy, that is nice. That is woodwork. I like that. Cool. Frig. You know, I love this stuff so much. But people are gonna walk in my room sometimes and be like, this guy is so full. Like, if they didn't know me, they'd be like, this guy's so full of himself. He's got pictures all over his room but himself. You know? Rita, thanks for the PayPal. We need a tipsy Willy Bear. Okay, so for new joiners, the Willy Bear just dropped. It's on my page. Go get your Willy Bears. They're collectibles. And then also, this one's the Bestie Bear. But yes, there will be a tipsy Willy Bear. We'll do a little beer in his hand or something, a little tipsy guy. Yeah. How was our husband today? He's good. He's good. Sold out. No way. It did not sold out already. A hockey bear. Yes, we need a hockey bear for sure. A husband bear, a hockey bear. We'll do a bunny bear. We'll do an Aquarius bear. We'll do a bunch. Yes, sold out. Sold out already. No way. Again. Let's go. That is unreal. Friggin' Valentine's Day bear sold out in under 5 minutes, and so did the Bestie Bear. The bears are on fire. On fire. That's awesome. Thank you guys for ordering your bears. Now we can start collecting them together. And yeah. And then yeah. And then there she goes. There she goes. All right, next gift. We got one more gift left, and then I guess we'll wrap it up. Don't really want to leave though. But I gotta get going. I do have to. Pasta bear. A little pasta bear. Please put your voice in a bear. Oh, that would be cool. You press it, my voice. That would be one, maybe. For sure. Oh. Yeah. Diana, thank you for the PayPal and saying it's your birthday. So everyone wish happy birthday to Diana. Happy birthday, Diana. Red hoodie bear, yes. Not sold out, girls. Get it while you can. Yes, guys. Get your bears as you can. Apparently it's not sold out. So go get your Bestie Bear. It's on my website. It is on my Instagram. Press the link in the bio, go to my merch, and you'll see the new Bestie Bear. We only drop one and then we move on. So they're like, so yeah, get your bear before it runs out. And then, like I said, we'll do some giveaway bears, but we'll figure out how we're gonna do that. Wow. Wow. This is sick. I finally, guys, got my Red Wings jersey. Wow. Zetterberg, Winter Classic. Let's go. Nice. Wow, finally, guys. So now when I'm going on the rink, wear my Red Wings jersey. Start making some Red Wing talks. Doesn't say who gave it to me, but I just want to thank you so freaking much. I'm so grateful for this, because these are my favorite colors too. Like, that just looks sick. Carbet, thank you for the galaxy. I love that jersey. Thank you. Yeah, I know it's sick, eh? I see a memory. I never realized how happy you make me, oh Mandy. Well, you came and you gave without taking. But I sent you away, oh Mandy. Oh, Brandy, thanks for the PayPal. I'm saying it's from Game Day Detroit, from Rob and Connie, Brandy, Christy, Jilly. Thank you so much, guys. Literally, thank you so much. Boom, 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 boom. Dun, 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 dun. Can I get a oh yeah? Day one vibes, that's it. Day one vibes. Good song. Alrighty. That is it, because Kelly's waiting and I gotta eat. I haven't eaten yet. Where am I waiting for dinner? No, I'll grab a quick snack. Maybe Starbucks fruit and cheese box. Because that's just a little snack. Should I get an avocado BLT from Williams Cafe? Or should I get a cheese and fruit box from Starbucks? What's healthier? They're both kind of healthy, but I don't want to eat too much. Ooh, this is hard. I know, fruit and cheese. I think fruit and cheese too. The only reason why, because the avocado, they put like mayo on it, and it's like, I don't really like mayo. And then also, well, I guess I can get no mayo, but like, and then also, they put a lot of, I mean, they take a lot of time. It takes a lot of time. So I think I'm gonna go to Starbucks, get a fruit and cheese box, get a nice little drink, and then hit the road, get ready for dinner tonight. It's gonna be fun. It's time to drink. Let's get our drink on tonight. Party like it's our last night. Just say no mayo. Yeah, I know. If you moved to the States, would it be the New York or LA? I'm not sure. Honestly, I think I'd be in between both. LA and New York. But I don't know. Sounds like New York, though. I think New York. Could you raffle off Mandy? I know, eh? Like, I was thinking of, like, yeah, I don't know. The thing is, like, I would honestly do it, but I can get some good money for her back. So I kind of want to get that money back because I did pay a good amount for it. So just sell the car, get some money for Ubers and stuff, and then Uber my way around for a bit. Yeah. Yeah, and too many different country shipping and yeah, exactly. But if you guys want to buy it, anyone want to buy Mandy, I'll give you a deal. Give you a good deal, maybe. Cheryl, thanks for the pay bouncing. I'm so happy you came into my life. Thank you, Cheryl. I'm so happy you came in my life, too. I'm happy all you guys came in my life. This is, it's awesome. And we're going to have fun tonight. How much? Auction it off. I don't want to auction it though, because that kind of just like, it's kind of scummy, because that can go up a lot of money. Like I bet some people will fight to have that and pay like 100 or 200 grand for it. And I'm honestly, I would love that actually, 200 grand, holy fuck, what am I saying? Yeah, auction baby, no, I'm just joking. But honestly, no, I don't think we should do that just because it'll be a lot and then there'll just, it's just unfair for a lot of people. I don't know, you know, I just don't want it to be unfair at all. So we're trying, I'm trying to figure that out. Yeah. All right, guys, it is time to leave. We're gonna get heading down to Toronto. We got a big day ahead of us. It's gonna be fun. I actually cannot wait, especially to drink. I'm very excited to drink. Yeah. Yeah. I want to drink right now, actually. Should I get started drinking? Get Kelly to drive? All right, I'm gonna have fun. Thank you guys. Have fun too. I'm thinking of doing a nice live at the hotel. Before I go for dinner, I'll let you guys know though if I do. Thank you guys for coming in again, supporting, being here for your boy Whitey. Hope you guys had fun. I don't know, it wasn't the most high energy live ever, but I think it was still fun, you know? And yeah. Thank you guys too for telling me, no, listen, it's your freaking job. Do what you gotta do. Just thanks for being there for me, sticking up for me. More and more I realize you guys know who I am as a person, even more than I know myself, I think sometimes, because I'm still learning about myself growing up and yeah. But yeah, okay, I'm glad you guys had fun. The word of the day. The word of the day today, guys, is gonna be love. Because I like the color of that. That looks so nice. But the reason why is because I want us to love what we're doing today. And just love, okay? Practice love. Okay, I love you guys so much. Okay, good. Everyone happy? Everyone happy? Feeling good? Yeah. All right. Here we go. Love you guys. Also, apparently the Bestie Bear, aka Willie Bear, hasn't sold out yet. So if you want, go get your Willie Bear / Bestie Bear, because this is the Bestie collab. It is one of a kind, but yeah, just go get your bears, guys. Cuddle with your boy Whitey. I'll tweet it or something too, so you guys can go press the link from there, but the link is in my bio on Instagram. Have a great weekend. I'll definitely see you guys this weekend though. I just don't know when, but I'll let you guys know. And yeah, make some sick edits of your boy Whitey. Have some fun, guys, and just, yeah. Have a good day. Okay, guys? Love you guys. Bye. Oh, power button's up there now.